Previously on Wind Waker.
I'm gonna make a day and then I'm gonna go and see that merchant guy and get my reward for completing the merchant quest. And then I'm gonna go and look on that special chart thing. Instead of trying to find the special chart, I'm just gonna look and not like with the Triforce charts though. Treasure charts. Yeah, cool. Huh, I didn't know that moved. Did you see that, guys? Do you see what I'm seeing? They're moving. It's moving. Oh, and I did even more than last time. He's having even more stuff, because I'd never seen that before. Okay. Da-da-da-da! Yes. Oh, there's also something else I could do, guys, while I'm on Windfall. I forgot that. You could take a town flower and you can place them all over the thing. So I'm going to collect a lot of them. I forgot how many I need. So I got the magic armor. Yay! Two. I have money to burn. Three. Four. Oh, what? My bag is full? What are you talking about? My bag is full. I had 7 slots. Oh, really? No, my bag is not full. You're stupid. Really? Can only fit 3 flowers in here? Well, that's stupid. Okay, whatever. All this places and stuff? Okay. There we go. One right here. Oh, duh. Okay. That's weird. Oh wait, this right here, and that's actually near the other one. Cool, there's one left there, and then I get the other ones. Anyways, I'm gonna put that down there. Alright, and I'm gonna take the other... Oh, there's another one right there. Okay, now I'm gonna buy 2 more. Oh, wait, okay, I'm gonna wait until I get... Actually, no, I'll just do it right now. Okay, now I'm gonna go and buy some more. And one right here. Okay, so we're right here. Okay, and boom. I'm gonna get all the rest in here, so I'm gonna go back to... Now, because there's some other places that I think it's interesting and I want to show that. So I guess I'm gonna have to make this my whole thing. I passed by some new areas, but you probably didn't get to see because you did. It just didn't stay long enough. I mean, I didn't comment on it. This guy first before I do that. Yeah, choo-choo jelly. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. And I have 12 right now, but I think I need 15. I'm pretty sure. Not enough, though. Yeah, I knew it's 15. I have about 12, so that means I have to get... I have to get about... 3 more. Yeah, we get 3 more in order to do that. And then I'll... Yeah, there it is. It's starting that one thing. Okay. Wow. It's not like Postman, is he? Wow. He's too stuck up, isn't it? Okay. But I don't remember doing it. Okay, I need to buy some more. I have none. There's 2 left there. I'm going to buy this, right? I'm going to buy. I have, like, tons of money. I have tons of rupees. I can buy a lot of these. Buy some. I could buy some more than I can carry. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do for now. I'm going to put it right here, and I'm going to quit now. Sorry, I can't finish this, but it's just getting too late. So I'll finish putting these town flowers all around the island and get my harpies. And then I'm gonna go off to other islands and not only do treasure charts that I have, but also look for secret caves. So I'll fill up
these. Hey guys, it's Gamer Chick. I don't know if I did too early, hopefully not. And this is,
and I'm doing my Let's Play Wind Waker. So right now we are placing flowers everywhere. So I forgot where I was at. I did the rich part. I have 3 more that I bought. Oh, we're going back to the rich community, and I'm in the rich house. And then we're gonna go down, and we're going to go to the auction thing and place some stuff there. I forgot where. Oh, there, right there. I decided to do this Saturday instead of Minecraft because I'm gonna do something real quick because my audio went in and out. I tried to record Lamphead, but it didn't work out. So you're only gonna see Lamphead. You're only gonna have the third one of Lamphead because of that. So that is actually going to be the. Oh my gosh! I didn't know there was more. Oh, there's more here. Hopefully it's enough for the auction house. If not, I have to do this again. Okay, I didn't know there was more. Oh yeah, see right here. Whee! Oh yeah, see there's 2 more. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back here. So I'm. Oh, there's a chest. Hold on. I want to get this chest before I go. Oh, nice! I got red rupees. I got rupees. Oh, good. I didn't need more rupees. Cause. Okay, so I'm gonna have to come back here and place the final one over there. Final one of the auction house. I'm not sure what else is next. I think that might be it. If that's it, that's good. I'm gonna just buy 3 more just in case. I'll just buy one. If I find another one, I'll buy some more. I'm just gonna buy him one right now. I'll just buy one. Okay, now let's go back to the auction house. Actually, first I gotta go back to the rich house. That's how we get there. That's how we get to that one part in the auction house. And then I will see if there's any more places. If that's it, it will have a Zelda chime like da da da, and then maybe heart piece. I think that's what you do if you complete it. And then I will get Mo's letter before I go off to any islands. I forgot to prepare because I wasn't all the way ready to do things like this. So I probably will look at that or something in a bit. Nope, it's not it. Okay, that means that there's more around here. I'm going to see where it's at, and then I'm going to. I'll buy some more flowers. So I need to buy 3 more flowers. Okay. I bought 3 more flowers, and I'm gonna see where else is it at. Okay, hold on. This guy says talks about it. Ah. Okay. Well, never mind. I guess he doesn't know. Okay. I'm gonna see if there's any in the cafe. There might be some in the cafe. Let me look at that again, because it looks like it's crooked for some reason. Is it crooked? Yeah, it's just my imagination. It's not too crooked. It's a bit, but it's like not that noticeable. Okay. That's what we have to come in here for. Okay, there's no jewelry pendants here. There's no jewelry thing here. But I'm gonna talk to this guy real quick. Yeah. I know. It's really hard. Yeah. He won't show me away because he kinda likes me. Also, I gave him more of those, you know. Yeah. I mean, Okay, now you have to deliver stuff all the time anyways. And I'm the one who sent out the letter. Okay. Alright, so now I'm going to do that in a bit, but I'm going to find more drawer pedestals, and then I'll give her the letter. Since I was there looking to see if there's any more drawer pedestals, you know. I don't know where there's any more drawer pedestals. Is there more drawer pedestals over here? No. Where are there more drawer pedestals? Oh wait, did I finish the ones in here? I don't know if I finished the ones in here. Oh, I got one extra flower. No, I finished them. Oh wait, what if there's drawer pedestals up? Oh, ow. Upstairs. I also didn't check the camera place. I didn't check the camera place either, so I think I'm gonna do that. Okay, so no drawer pedestals here. Oh, whatever. Well, that was a good way to get down. Okay, so I'm gonna check. Oh, he's still doing that, huh? I'm gonna check the camera shop, because I haven't checked there. Oh, yeah, see? Oh, my gosh. There's two here, at least. Okay, so I need to... Okay, there's two there. Let's see if there's any upstairs. None? Okay. I'm gonna see if where there's your pedestals. If there's more, I will buy more. So, I forgot about that. I can't believe I forgot about that. I forgot there's your pedestals over here. There's your pedestals everywhere. It might take me a while, so I might fast forward until I find a your pedestal. Dang it, never mind. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, no drawer pedestal here, dang it. Okay, what does this sign say? Oh, I don't know, I can't speak that language. Hello. Is there a drawer pendant? Is there a drawer pedestal behind there? No. Okay, I'm gonna go back to fast forwarding now. Chime that tells me that I did it. Okay, I'm gonna go off to the other islands now that I saw that. Okay. I forgot I had to talk to that guy. He completely slipped my mind. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my notes. Not my notes. Sorry. I'm gonna go to online and look at that thing where there's secret caves, because that's what I'm gonna do next. As well as get more charts. I mean, you know, the treasure charts. Okay, where is it? Hey, okay. So, it's actually stopped on its own without the timer, before the timer. Because I didn't realize my camera's SD card was full again. And it took me a while to get everything straight and stuff. But But I got everything straight. Okay, so I just realized I forgot there's something else I need to do on this island before I leave. I'm already kind of closer to where I need to go. I almost forgot this. I have to go back, give her the letter, and then I get a heart piece. And I'm not sure where I'm at. But I'll see. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Maggie and give her the letter from the Mo the Moblin, yeah. Yeah? This is Mo. I like you, Maggie, so much that I want to eat you for dinner. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Did you hear those words? It must mean, can it be? Is this a marriage? Oh my gosh, she's so weird. It must be. At last, my feelings have been convoyed, I think. No, probably not. Blah, 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 whatever that was. To Mo. At last, he understands how I feel. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is the happiest day of my life. I'm not gonna worry about that, but she has love for me and Mo. Aww. Yeah, of course. And, oh, it's the final one. Whenever they have the final one, they have a different thing. Oh, good. Always treasure. Oh, I will. Alright, so now, I'm gonna go off to other islands. So, I was looking for the secret cave islands. That's what I was doing when it stopped, and I was like, what the heck? And I was like, oh, it's that thing again. I always gotta make sure to empty out my, thing. I don't know why I forgot. So, I don't need that anymore, because I'm not gonna take too long. Okay. Every time I went in there, it didn't do it right. I needed to click on the picture. There we go. Okay, so, I need to go to the map. Oh, wait, oops, dang it, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't know why I did that. This is what I want to do. Okay, I need to go to the map, and, no, I need to look at this map. Alright, so, there's a secret cave. Oh, yeah, I gotta go to Star Island anyways, because the Blue Choo Choo. So, I'll probably go there, because it's really close. And then there's two secret caves. Hold on, let's see. Okay, so that's Star Island, that is Northern Fairy Island, that is Gale Island. That's Gale Island, right here, from there, so then it's one more square, which is Crest Moon, and then down here, which is Paw Print. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a second one on Paw Print. There's one, and then there's another one that I can't reach. There's one I can reach with an island that I'll get later. Seven Star Island, and then this island I haven't done yet. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Star Island, Five Star Island. Oh, that might be my fist calling. So, I'm gonna skip. Wait, never mind. It's done. That made me my assist. So yeah, I'm definitely not gonna take too long here. I didn't want to take too long, and then that thing happened, and then I was... Whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Star Island. I probably will do the secret cave in the next one. Oh wait, I gotta see where it's at. It's up. Okay, so I just need to go northwest. I'm going northwest, good. I just need to be pointed northwest. I'm not pointed northwest. Okay, and I'm gonna go this way, and I'm gonna go to Star Island. I think I'm gonna go to Fairy Island first. So it's still northwest, and then I'm gonna go west to Star Island. Star Island is really, really close to, the other thing. I think I might save on Fairy Island, though. So this is going to be a shorter episode. So I'm going to save on Fairy Island, and then I'm going to go, have it go west, and I will go to, Star Island. And I'll go to the secret cave, but I'm also going to go to the Blue Choo Choo. And I forgot to do the Blue Choo Choo. I'll probably look that up before I do this, well, when I record, it'll be next Tuesday. When I upload, it'll be, oh, did I do that one? I might have done that one already. What was that? Whatever. Because I saw there was a submarine. I have to look at the submarine thing, too. Okay. Yeah, see, there's a submarine thing. There's three of that, though. Cool. Oh, so that's how that works. Alright, anyway, so there's... Star Island is... over here. I haven't got it out yet, but Star Island is west from here. So, I need to have it go west. And then I think I will save and quit. After this. Okay, there we go. Now it's going to go towards Star Island. So, I think that's all I'm going to do right now. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you enjoyed it, you can like it and get share it with your friends. Also, if you subscribe to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you did. Don't forget to hit that bell to be notified for new videos. I'm going to put down links to the previous episodes, previous Let's Plays, compilations for them, as well as my channel. And on the left and right side of the screen, some videos. You can check them out, the last videos that I did. And on the right side of the screen is my icon. You can click that to subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye! Oh, wait. Quick announcement. Monday I'm going to do a video game vlog. I'm not going to do Minecraft yet because I have to figure out the whole audio thing. But it's going to be a video game vlog and I'll tell you what it is about Monday. Well, it'll be uploaded Wednesday. So, Wednesday, I guess. Anyways, bye!